Hi all, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to study about the cell organelle endoplasmic reticulum. As we know, this is very important organelle. In this video, we will understand the structure and the function of the endoplasmic reticulum. So here is the picture of endoplasmic reticulum. This is the nucleus. This is a nucleus, and here this is a network, pipe-like network. Here all this is endoplasmic reticulum. Now this pipe-like structure starts from the nuclear membrane, and by this way it is up till the cytoplasma of the cell. There are two types of endoplasmic reticulum. The first one is the rough endoplasmic reticulum. There are ribosomes over it. Here you can see the dots. These ribosomes are present, and that gives a rough like structure to it, and that's why they are called as rough endoplasmic reticulum. The other type of reticulum is the smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Here you can see this picture. There are no ribosomes attached to smooth endoplasmic reticulum, and that's why they are smooth surface, and that's why the name is given so. So here is a description of endoplasmic reticulum structure. They are complex tubular membrane, and they fill up the intracellular space. What do you mean by intracellular space? Cellular means cell, intra means inside. Inside these cells, these are the intracellular spaces. They fill up that space. So that is the meaning of intracellular. Next, endoplasmic reticulum plus ribosomes is rough, without ribosomes is smooth, that I have explained. Let us see next. Now what is the function of it? One ER is connected from the outer membrane of nucleus to the plasma membrane. So what is plasma membrane? Plasma membrane is the outer membrane. This membrane of this cell is the plasma membrane, and this is a nuclear membrane here, the outer part of the nucleus. So this endoplasmic reticulum, they act as a bridge between the nuclear membrane and the cytoplasmic membrane for the communication between the cells. So what are the functions of this endoplasmic reticulum? Supporting skeleton. Why supporting skeleton? Because it is connecting the nuclear membrane and the plasma membrane. So that becomes the connection. And for the distribution of nuclear material from one cell to the other. In a multicellular organisms, there are many cells, and these many cells, they communicate constantly with each other. So this way they remain in communication with each other. So I hope this topic of endoplasmic reticulum structure and function is clear to you. Subscribe my channel for more such educational videos. Like and share it with your friends. Any doubts, please mention in the comments. Thank you for watching.